Hi everyone, here in this video we're going to talk about how to create the connection between Shopify and Odoo. So we're starting from going to the e-commerce integration model, clicking on new button. We need to set up integration name, Shopify, select a commerce system, in my case it's also Shopify, click on save, and then starting from quick configuration wizard. We need to set up shop URL. This information we can simplify it in the settings. Here it is. Then API version, we suggest you to choose the latest one, and then we are going to generate access token and secret key. So we are going to the applications and sell channels, develop apps, and we need to click on create new application. I already done it, so I have this one. Here we need to choose access scopes, so we need to click on edit and select all the necessary. You can see this in the list. And additionally, we are going to the IP credentials and clicking on install applications. After that, it's generating our token. So we can copy API access token and API secret key. Copying and paste. And go to the next step. Here our connector checking that all the necessary permissions were activating on the Shopify side, so you can always configure it in the configuration admin API access scopes. If everything is green, that means that everything is okay and we're going to the next step. Here we're checking what languages we are receiving from the Shopify. We need to set up integration language, in my case it will be English shop language, and we need to create mapping for Shopify language to Odoo. And go to the next step. Here we have ability to define from what sell channels we are planning to receive orders. By default, we suggested to leave this field empty and you will be receiving orders from all sell channels. But if you want to define some specific, you can choose it from the list. Go into the next step. In the next steps, we are also configuring order status filter. In what statuses we are planning to receive orders from Shopify in the Odoo. Fifth step is general status, for example, to receiving orders in any or open, close, cancelled. I will set up to receive in any. Then it's financial status, for example, paid, partial paid, and so on. And the last step is fulfillment status. And let's go to the next step. And it's the last one. By activating this checkbox and clicking on finish, the system will redirect us to the job queue menu and we will start importing objects from Shopify into Odoo. So it's categories, features, attributes, and so on. And when all these jobs will go to the done status, that means that they will appear in the mapping table and we need to link them. But regarding the initial import, we will talk a bit in bit detail in a future videos. Thank you.